powerful legs. So if it goes the distance, you've got to say that he is in great shape. Lindan, well, just an artist with those hand skills that are just second to none. Lofty world number one standards in terms of results. He's 22 career singles title. It's these kind of occasions that he'd be remembered by. His sixth All England Open just a month or so ago. For both, it's been a very even contest so far. Lindan with the 2-point advantage. This easy style, kind of almost walking around the court. Exactly. So compelling about this as well, it's such a great game to watch, because in tennis you'd get the sort of more superior player just able to perhaps crack down an ace at will, like a Richard Krajicek or a Milos Raonic or a Novak Djokovic. But these guys, it's so difficult to get cheap points, and they have and by that I mean on court in his semi-final. card flat exchange is beautifully executed. No, it's glides around the court as a consequence with excellent end range control. He's a physical dribbling with appreciation. Again, going with down the line with the smash. Oh, wonderful drop from. His generation. No. Kind of layup in tennis equivalent. Roger Federer with 17 Grand Slam titles. Novak Djokovic supremely fit as the top seed. Federer, the best player of his generation in world tennis. Lin Dan, arguably in world badminton. Clash of the Titans. Massive showdown. Oh. In this race to 21 points. Why is this so significant? Well, the 32-year-old Lin Dan will want to put his mark on this one in his quest for world number one again, you'd imagine. Oh. Goal reflexive, brilliant. From a 1-0 lead in games, in this race to two games. Oh, that's thunderous! Desperate to rectify that head-to-head showing of Chen Lon winning the last two encounters. It spills long! In this race to two games. In his quest for the men's singles title here. Indeed, his sixth title, that's what he's after. Head here. No. Well, I can tell you that only one of these men has won a Grand Prix gold so far this year. And that was Lin Dan at the German Open on the 6th. Contest. Test. So hard to win points for both. It's in. At this stage, you imagine in angst, but he's got to remain patient. Oh, look at that rat-a-tat. Brilliant. Oh, that's three in a row. Oh, yes. Both men having to throw themselves around, such are the demands. Contest from Lin Dan, winning the match for Lin Dan here.